Hey, Mr. Charlie, it's Easton Corbin here, and I want to wish you a great, happy 80th birthday and a well-deserved induction into the Hall of Fame.